is transferred in Bangla.
Ano pangalan mo, pare?
Jerlan, mga po, sir.
Oh, Jerlan, oh. Ganda ng buhok mo, ah. Rest tayo, pare, oh.
Okay. Rock and roll!
Rock and roll!
Bagshai. This statue signifies the peace and friendship between foreigners and the natives of Bohol. Just a tip, mura ang pasalubong dito, guys.
This is the Baclayan Church sa Bohol. Napakadaming church sa Philippines at saka sa Bohol. Nag-wonder ba kayo bakit sikat ang Baclayan Church? Isa to sa mga top tourist destinations sa Bohol kasi it is one of the Philippines' oldest Catholic churches. Yung mga structure na to, original pa at saka karamihan, authentic materials ang gamit dito. Dating back to 1727 pa. Sobrang tagal na, diba? Tulad ng ibang old churches, gawa rin siya sa limestone. And meron siyang yung side altar tulad nito. Also, napakaganda ng mga paintings sa loob, lalo ni mga nasa siling. Kaya if you're going to Bohol, huwag kalimutan mag-visit sa Baclayan Church. Bohol Lemure and Butterfly. The entrance fee here costs 50 pesos per person. The tour guide is informative, yet I've noticed that the animals are not in a safe place. Nakakasadyo condition nila dito. Meet the tarsier. The tarsier is a nocturnal primate species with the largest eyes relative to body size. They have excellent night vision, enabling them to capture even small insects for prey. Tarsiers also stand out for their ability to leap, using their powerful hind legs and their nearly 360-degree rotating heads. They are found in Southeast Asia and primarily inhabit trees.
Turismo app kaini sol, app kaini sol, nadara na sumama na. Turismo app kaini sol, app kaini sol.